Happening overnight, a fire rips through a family home in Farmington Hills, and the house was located on Nodding Wood near Orchard Lake and 12 Mile. We're told it caught fire just before 3 o'clock this morning, and crews tell us it started in the basement. The parents smelled smoke while they were wrapping Christmas presents. The family, including three kids, all made it out safely, but right now the cause is still unknown.